Water. It's our most valuable natural resource. We all need clean, safe water. For our homes, our industries, our tourism. A lot goes into ensuring our water is pure and safe to drink. It all starts here. Our water comes from sources like rivers, lakes, underground aquifers, and reservoirs, just like this one. This is called raw water because it's unsafe to drink. It takes up to 3 days to transform raw water into safe drinking water. Let's see how that happens. The first stage takes place at the water source itself. Larger materials like leaves, sticks, and sometimes even fish are removed using a process called screening. Next, the water comes here, to a water treatment plant. This one, in Ballymore Eustace, County Kildare, is the biggest water treatment plant in Ireland. It supplies drinking water to over 1 million people every day. Now, let's look at the next stage in the treatment process. It's called clarification. It removes small particles from the water. First, a chemical called alum is added to the water and mixed in well. Then, the water is piped into these large settlement tanks. Here, thanks to a chemical process known as flocculation, the alum and small particles clump together to form larger particles called flock. This flock is heavy enough to sink to the bottom of the tank, where it forms a sludge. This sludge is then pumped out of the tanks and treated elsewhere. Meanwhile, back in the settlement tanks, the clarified water is drawn off at the top into these special channels called weirs. And this is where it comes next. These are the filtration tanks. The bottom of each tank is covered with sand. The water passes through this sand, and any fine particles and microorganisms get trapped in the tiny spaces between the grains of sand, allowing only the water to pass through. The sand is used over and over again for up to 10 years, so it has to be cleaned regularly. This is done by blowing water and air through the sand to dislodge the dirt. The clean sand can then be used to filter more water. The water is almost ready to drink, but it could still contain tiny microorganisms that might cause illness. So it has to be disinfected using a chemical called chlorine. Fluoride is also added to the water to help prevent tooth decay. Now the water should be safe to drink. But before it leaves the treatment plant, it is tested to make sure. Only when the water passes the highest quality standards is it allowed to leave the plant. The clean treated water is then stored in a reservoir. In this treatment plant, the reservoir is underground. Every day, water is treated just like this in over 1,000 Irish water treatment plants all over the country. In fact, we treat 1.7 billion litres of water every day before delivering it to homes and businesses via a vast network of underground pipes. Water ready to be used wherever it's needed. From a factory to a restaurant to a kitchen tap. Water that's pure, natural, and safe to drink. Irish Water, safeguarding our water for our future.